Hey y'all, it's JB. As many of you know, once a month or so, I have a few of my Patreon patrons choose a few triggers for me to include in a trigger assortment video. In this video, we have metal tapping, which I'll put at the beginning, so those of you who don't like tapping can skip over it. After that, we'll have sketching or writing sounds. We will have unintelligible mumbling from ear to ear. And finally, we'll have some penlight magic. So, if that sounds good to you, let's go. I have this sheet of metal that I bought at a craft store years ago. I'll start by using my nails to tap. And then I have a little dental tool that I'll be using to tap on it after that. So I'm going to take this pen, and I have a piece of paper here, and I'm going to draw you. Let's see. I'm just going to start by getting down the shape of your face. Let's see. You can look right at me. Tilt your chin up a little bit. Good. Just relax your forehead. Good. Raise your elbows up, down. Good. Thank you. Trying to get the shape of your eyes. There we go. Good. You have beautiful eyes. I want to make sure I get them right. Look right here. Good. Could you smile for me? Let your mouth relax. Just want to get a sense for the way your mouth moves. Just let it relax. Your lips working upward to the corners of your mouth. Let's get some shading on your cheeks, cheekbones. I really like the way you look in this light. So I'm gonna capture that as best I can. Of I got it. Do you want to see? What do you think? Now I'm going to be going from ear to ear. And I'm going to do some unintelligible mumbling and whispering, very similar to what I do in the otoscope exams that I do, just without the otoscope. On the other side. Finally, I'm going to take one of my trusty pen lights. I'm going to shine it into your eyes for a relaxing eye exam. So, if you could start by looking at my nose, and as much as possible, just keep your eyes open and fixed on my nose. If you have to blink, that's okay. Alright, so I'm going to turn the light on, bring it up to look at your eye, the left one first. I'm going to bring the light in and out, in and out, in and out. Good. I'm looking at the reaction of your pupil, as well as examining the muscles, very slight and subtle muscle movements around your eyes. Bring it in and out. In and out. Good. Keep looking. In. Out. In. Moving the light, but keep your eyes staring straight ahead. Good. Now I want you to look at my hand. I'm going to be shining the light on my hand. Now I want you to look at the light on my palm, okay? Good. Be bringing the light in and out and from side to side, and this time I would like you to follow the light as best you can, okay? So, moving the light from side to side. Good. Bring it in and out. And out. Good. You're doing a great job. Good. Now, again, following the light from side to side, up and down. Close in and back. Close in and back. Good. In. Out. Beautiful. Okay. Thank you so much for joining me here for this trigger assortment. It's always wonderful to spend time with you. If you'd like to know more about supporting me on Patreon, there's a link in the description box. You can check it out. Don't forget, you can also always follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. I also have links for those in the description box if you want extra posts from me or pictures from my life. And otherwise, I will see you.